guys, welcome back to my channel. This is the shading part tutorial. So in this video we are going to draw shading of ASCII. So don't skip this video. This video will be very helpful. So let's start the drawing. So guys, now can you see in the photo we have white this reflection. So I will draw that now. So I am using now little darker pencil for that. I am using 10B from Camlin. So guys, now inside for eyes, I am using 4B pencil for light dark areas here. Hold like this your pencil, grip here and start shading it like this. So guys, I am going to draw now the remaining parts of ASCII. I think I will start from this area. So guys, now draw with any sharp pencil, mechanical pencil I'm using. So guys, after that shade with any 4B pencil. And draw the eyes with 4B pencil. So guys, now we'll start drawing the nose. Drawing now, I am drawing now with mechanical pencil. Thank you. So guys, now for nose I am using mechanical pencil for dark outline. First I will draw outline in dark for easy shading. Color the tongue with 2B or 4B with any light pencil. Now in shading I will do it, correct it. Now the tongue I am drawing it. So I will draw first this eyes now. First I am drawing this outline correctly. Accurate. And I am using now 10B pencil. Making it dark. White gel pen and I will color this like this. So guys, now I'm using this 4B pencil for the tongue. Now I'm using a tissue paper for this soft blending. Keep it any size and draw. For smooth blending I'm using it. Now use again that 4B pencil and draw that like dark outline. Now blend with any blending stump. Now use any gel pen for this white one. Like only use it again in dark pencil to cover that line. So guys, in this tutorial that much only. I hope you like that. If you like, means I give a big thumbs up and give subscribe my channel and click the bell icon. You'll get notifications. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. Stay tuned for the next part. Guys, that like only same process we did in this eyes. First shade with all in 4B pencils. After that, blend it. Blend it with any blending stump, bigger, small, your choice. Now take your 10B pencil and start drawing this again. Darkly, if you draw it.